Here's the baby. Here's the Guam. Big old guns. This is her. Fantail. There's the helos on the flight deck. We got a couple, we got a 53 here. We got a 46. And we got a Huey. Convenient. All them little things there, those are life rafts. They're all over the boat, all over the ship, I should say. Let's see, we've got some more, another 53. We got some sailors down here working. Yeah, working. Yeah, it is. Here's the pier. We're on the pier right now. So you can see how big the ship is. There's another one of our ships in front of us. That is, what ship is that? That's the Fairfax County. That's the Fairfax County. This is the USS Guam. Here's the pier where we come off of when we go on Libo.
See that ship up there?
The Marines on guard. Ship in front of the Fairfax? Yeah, I got it.
You see the hole in it? We're ready to
look at the ship. Oh, I can't see it because of the something in the way there. We ran into another ship.
Another ship.
Anyway. We're in the we're at the pier here in where are we at?
In Marseille.
Marseille, France. Out there's the Mediterranean Sea. We got a couple of boats out there. Fishermen or something, I don't know. There's the island. You can see through the mist. It's very misty today, very cloudy, hazy. There's another ship. It's a lighthouse or something. Sure. And there's some, this port is for civilian and military vessels alike. Okay, and there's Marseille. Okay, it's hard to see for the ship, but I'll give you some better views later. No, I'll be up on the flight deck. Hi, Dad. Today is December 28th. We got about roughly, boy, what would you say, 35, 34 days left?
Yeah.
We got 35, 34 days left. It's fairly warm today. Can't tell, I'm just standing out here on the pier in camis, and me and Willie there, Willie's behind the camera, you know, doing a little bit of filming. Hi, Heather, Kenneth, Danny, Shelly, everybody else. Probably going out in town later, getting some footage on town. Marseille's pretty big, okay? It's French town, I would say about the size of Huntington. It's here we got the Mediterranean Sea. Can't see already. And back there we got the Guam. I already showed you the Guam. Yes, there's the cannon, 30 millimeter or 20 millimeter cannon.
Good time.
Sure got broke out of that bird, man.
Hollywood's fantasy. Is that a bunch you got? Sure is. These pilots get pretty wild around here. They put anything they want on the birds.
Thank you.
That's right.
Well, you know, Hope Jackson's got a big